They say keys open up doors. And knowledge is that key to the door of infinite possibilities. See, a sharpened mind can cut through anything. But a dull knife only gets you where you started. I often hear it's not what you know, it's who you know. But I say, what you know will lead you in the direction you need to go. And who you know will help you get there. So when I speak of knowledge, it's like talking money. See, it don't cost you nothing to obtain it. But it can cost you everything if you don't have it. And knowledge itself equals nothing unapplied. But knowledge of self, well, that's priceless. Gone.